The Dimensions of Management. Business enterprises and public service institutions, as well, are organs of society. Are organs of society like a human body, huh? They do not exist for their own sake, but to fulfill a specific social purpose and to satisfy a specific need of society, a community, or individuals. They are not ends in the themselves, but means. The right question to ask in respect to them is not what are they, but what are they supposed to be doing and what are their tasks. Management, in turn, is an organ of the institutions. The question, what is a management, comes second. First, we have to define management in and through its tasks. There are these tasks, equally important but essentially different, that management has to perform to enable the institution in its charge to function and to make its contribution. Establishing the specific purpose and mission of their institution, whether a business enterprise, hospital, or university, making work productive and worker effective. Managing social impacts and social responsibilities.